We're at our very first vision party.
Here's a setup.
Vision board party.
Vision board party.
This is the setup here. There's the wine there.
We're still setting up.
Sorry. Girls are setting up.
Everyone's still setting up. We're making the table. We got the wine. We got the fruit. It's gonna be a good time. Period.
You can be so low. If you only get there, you and me together do the things at night. I don't worry, cause everything's gonna be alright. So people keep talking.
To kind of manifest 2021, mm-hmm. Yes. Because I mean, we're setting goals, guys.
Yeah.
Yes. I mean,
yeah.
I did tell Ro to bring me a coffin, but she didn't.
Oh, why? To kill the bitches. I'm
killing bitches. Oh.
Period. Period.
That's all bitches.
No, no, no.
That's all Mary had a little
on. On the what? The Patricia. Because we're under Patricia.
Don't bring them. We in a whole kind of Sonic right
here. Period. So I do want to say thanks, guys.
11-11.
We are gonna talk right now to figure out how we're gonna achieve all the fucking things that we put on our board.
Okay.
Today, because this is not a joke.
It's not a joke.
Like, who wants to work for somebody? That's ghetto.
Who wants to work for somebody?
Ghetto. No, that's the ghetto.
That's the ghetto.
It's not. So
it's not for me either.
Right now, the whole point of this vision board party is to, like, you know, manifest things and also help each other get to your goals.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Period.
Period.
So how are we gonna do that? Whether it's learning how to save money better.
Yeah. So save, like, maybe even like every paycheck. Like
put aside
a
or two partners.
Are you partners?
No, period. No, because it's
our partners. You're partners.
We could do that.
Yeah, it's all about saving. And if you know, if somebody doesn't have the money, then we could compromise and we can figure it out.
Yeah.
Okay, so who wants to go first?
That's the first thing.
What can I do in 2021? What kind of goals are you trying to achieve?
Who's going first?
All right, well, mine's empty though. It's not what I want it to be. But anyways, first.
Whatever's on there, and you can just elaborate, I guess.
I want to be a fucking millionaire.
Period.
You will be.
Point blank.
So I want to do all things beauty and lashes, hair, brows eventually.
Oh, you'll be bad.
I don't like YouTube stuff. Like, I'm not good like Mandy, but my daughter is super good, so I'm gonna put her on that because she likes that stuff and she's good at it. So that's gonna be another income for me, for us, I should say. I want to learn more advanced techniques in everything I'm doing. It's been on off for 18 months, so I'm gonna make the best of it because while I'm working, I'm still getting paid. I'm always gonna be a savage. I'm working on myself, so I think I'm more forgiving now and more understanding and less argumentative and less aggressive, which is really, really good for me. I'm working on my health. My daughter finally gave me what my sister calls my woman body.
Yeah.
I'm working on my woman body, so I want to keep it healthy. I want to work on healing myself because I feel like I'm really aggressive with people because I'm still healing from a lot of past trauma. So I need to get past that so I can learn to forgive and understand people and learn to accept. I want to grow, so I want to buy another property. I want to be in the winner's circle always, so stuff like this I enjoy. Like, I like being with people who are like-minded and have actual goals.
People
that talk about things and advancements,
right?
Like people and drama.
Yeah.
I want a ring, obviously, because I'm a wife.
And we're just putting it out there.
That's it. Big bank savings, because I spend a lot of money, and I spend way more than I make, and I could have had a lot more in life if I had stopped living so lavish. So I want to do big savings. And then just keeping it black, sexy, and classy, and feeling
back. Period.
Period.
Yes. Yes. Black 2021. I always go first. Nobody, I'm done.
That's it.
One and done. Yeah.
Okay, so to follow this beautiful black queen.
Yep.
First and foremost, I in the middle of my board, I put a healthy running lady because first and foremost, your inner health, your inner beauty is number one because if you do not feel healthy and good about yourself, you can't satisfy nobody around you.
But
number one, so I made sure that the health is number one. I also put faith because without jobless, y'all already know. You know what I'm saying. In the almighty God. You know? So I'm here with my friends and my family. I love you guys all. So God is great. I also want to be closer to my inner black self. Like, if you guys notice on my right side here, my right side is my strongest dominant hand, so I made sure that the right is black on my strong hand. But if you could all see just blackness,
I know that's right.
Strongness is on my right side. On my left side, we say it's love, family, God. You know, everybody, as you said, every female, I don't care what anybody says, every female wants that companionship, wants that ring. I don't care what anybody tells me, they want that love. So I, of course, I put my ring, my life, perfection, grateful, God, number one. I also put a travel plane lady because, you know, I want to travel the world. It's a big ass world. Why don't we want to travel everywhere and experience everything? So this is my board, and drink water. Your vibe attracts your tribe. So if I'm positive, hopefully I could, you know, inspire others around me.
Energy!
Big up my sister!
Daddy, your turn. Go. Yours is amazing.
Yours is amazing, Danny.
Okay.
This is my 2021.
I'm gorgeous. I need to treat myself, even though I do, but I feel like I need to do a little bit more. Okay? Everybody thinks that I am a bitch. You don't know me.
Very nice. I'm nice.
She really has that on her, you don't know.
I'm unstoppable. Maxine, why are you paying attention to me for?
I'm listening to you people.
Okay. And then I got some money because I want more money. That's why you paid me enough. And then I want to make millions. I got the bank because I'm trying to bank my book. This is my favorite perfume. I don't know.
And then good health.
Good job.
Girl, this is my board.
Nice.
Yes. So I have good vibes, because who doesn't have good vibes? I feel like I have the right people around me so far in 2021, so I want to keep that going. I want a happy relationship. I feel like I never really experienced a fruitful, happy relationship when it comes to men. Not friendships, so I feel like I want to experience that permanently. I feel like it's always been temporary for me, but not permanent, so I want that. And I put my nails here. And then overcome fear. So I'm gonna overcome the fear of my nail business. I started my business in May. That's when I got certified, but I opened in November, and I feel like I'm still kind of fearful about it. So I'm gonna overcome
that. But that means it's working.
It's working.
Everyone's gonna see the problem with that.
It's fear. Fear that kills us.
And like, I didn't even open since November because I was fearful of it, right? So
someone's closing up something to say at the end of the day. Just go on to your team.
Because I keep watching things, that's what I keep doing. I see so many good nail techs, I'm like, yo, when am I going to get like this?
You can never compare. Don't ever compare.
And this one says, ditch friend drama for good. 2021, I don't want any friend drama whatsoever. I feel like at my age, I'm 27, so I like any friend that's giving me any kind of drama, I'm not gonna tolerate it anymore. The one that used to like always just take the blame when I used to fight with a friend or something. Like, honestly, I'm sorry even though I didn't do anything. So I just want to just not do that anymore.
Yeah.
I just want to just end it. If we're not meant to be friends, I want to pamper myself. Always.
Always. I put money there. Who doesn't want money?
Who doesn't?
You have to work hard for it. Like, money doesn't come easy. I put just fucking do it and this like lawyer picture because I'm trying to take my LSAT this year, my LSAT test.
Nice.
Yay.
Okay.
Yes.
I'm trying to at least pass it this year so I can start next year and get into law school. So
yeah.
I'm trying to start tutoring this year too, so I'm looking for a tutor, see if you can help me with the testing and then get through. So hopefully that's my goal.
Yeah.
Yay.
Hey.